Can you guys see it? I'm gonna try it once more. Third time's a charm. Maybe not for me, but, you know, for everything else. Man, I'm dropping a hell of a lot of frames. What the hell? And I don't know how to control any of this, so, you know. Fudge you, I guess. Stuff. I don't know. Not my dad. As you can see, I'm really peeved off, so. Yeah, not as you can see, yeah, not very happy. Can you still go onto the dashboard with my iPad? Looks pretty clear on this.
One of the ways Setlog's skill as a genius architect shines when he forms a tag team. It's going to get ugly tonight, so consider yourself warned. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, out of nowhere!
Well, on the topic of Seth Rollins here, tell us your thoughts. A WWE superstar that gets set to go to war with Seth Rollins better have a plan, because you can guarantee Rollins is certainly in store for you. I think they have a chance against Rollins. You have to wear him down. Try and use holds to wear him down and keep him on the mat.
Yeah, you're right about that, Michael. Even a smaller opponent will most likely not be able to match speed with Seth Rollins. You have to find a way to keep him out of the air, to wear him down and keep him down.
If you want to be the face of the company, you don't bother with this non-title garbage.
Put the title on the line each and every time you step in the ring. That is what a true champion should do.
Nicely executed. Seth Rollins is the definition of kinetic energy when he's in the ring. An opponent has to do whatever he can. Submission holds, wear down holds, anything that can start to Seth Rollins with his incredible speed and resilience. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. With the tag is Randy Orton.
Oh, no, not that.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
Reversal by Steve Austin.
You know, the plan against Seth Rollins has to be to keep him on the mat, out of the air, and to never give him a moment to breathe. Rollins is the type where if he can breathe, he can fight, and that means he's just going to keep coming until he wins the match.
Slithers out of the way.
Oh, slithers. I see what you did there, Cole. Very clever.
Why are they
Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
Am I being or that one? Oh,
there's a fury from deep within Roman Reigns. I mean, Reigns enters the ring like it's a battlefield, and he looks to completely wipe out his opponents from competition. Let's face it, Reigns is a beast. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
No, I want to go Roman Reigns. Superman punch. Wow. He has a whole of two moves. He's got the Superman punch, he's got the spear. Wow, Wow, even John Cena has more than that.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Yeah, Roman Reigns may have it. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I like that.
After a move like that, he's going to need a title back for him in his near future.
Famous line was, believe in the Shield. And the way he manhandles people, I think Roman can persuade anyone to believe anything he wants.
Did he have the punch?
He makes the tag! Seth Rollins on the offensive. Inside the ring.
Not playing well with this, am I?
Well executed offense.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm gonna tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal
I could have done the opposite.
He's looking at the man. He knows business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
I like it.
Uh-oh, there's the elbow drop.
The elbow drop is hit again.
Can I actually get one?
Are we going to see it?
That'll do it. Steve Austin taking him out with the Stone Cold Stunner.
One of the greatest moves in the history of WWE.
This is going to be a
save. Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Oh my god, the ref did. What did that happen?
Can pick that match.
Christmas highlights. Let's see what happened during that incredible, can't believe what we saw during this one. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance.
And this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the
house. I'm not going to try an online match again, because that probably really fudged up me into I like how Cesaro and Tyson Kidd are the steel cage ones. I don't really want to try an online one because that'll probably just muck up my internet completely. I'm totally freaking paranoid about it now, so I'll just sit back here so that I can see the internet and still see my game. And it looks like it's recording good, it's not too grainy or anything like that, so that's what we want. Because when I did it last week, like when I first got it, I just did like a 20-second stream video, and it was all grainy. It looked pretty terrible. It's probably still saying I'm not connected to the internet, is it? I'm not even gonna try it. Oh no, it's saying I'm connected. Okay. Okay, that's all good. I'm just making sure. I don't know what to do. Don't you let me just see with my Twitter. I do thank for the people that are watching this on YouTube. I thank you for all the views and new. I got one new subscriber, so thank you for that. I appreciate it. Come on. Yep, okay, I'll delete these. Deleting my tweets, because I have to, because people are probably really freaking confused. Delete that one. And delete this one. Yeah, there's like 5 different links. Oh my god. I don't want that. I don't want that happening. Wait, no, it's about 6 or 7. Never mind. Whoops. Can I copy the tweet? Not copy the tweet. What am I trying to do? I don't know. We'll just sim a match. How about that? Not momentum is fast, entrance off. Got this. Now on the arena, it's not an old one because that way they actually look a lot nicer. So this is until no one else just showed up and said, hey, we didn't actually fix it.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Here we go with Dean Ambrose in full control.
Look at the creases in the back of his legs.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position. You know, Stardust can be described as one of the most peculiar individuals we've ever seen in a WWE ring. Considering the more than 52-year history of this company, that's really saying something.
As we watch Stardust, let's get your take on it.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
So how does the injury stuff work on the storyline universe? Because it's never actually had a big impact.
Nice dodge there.
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got it from that, it would be.
And another shot with the ladder.
King Romo, the anomaly regarding the conception and progression of Stardust, has completely devoured social media. Regardless of the hashtag used, we all descend deeper into this individual's outlandish world.
There are so many words to describe Stardust. Since 30 years, I like to keep it simple and just say he is super galactic.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free. It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape. Dean Ambrose is really going to town right now.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! Reversal there by Stardust. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
I don't want to put him in JJ's hat, do you? I don't think it's going to happen.
In the spring of 2014, Cody Rhodes reached a critical point in his life and his career. The man we knew disappeared and we were introduced to Stardust, someone whose life remains a mystery to this day.
The man known as Cody Rhodes by his own admission is dead. Stardust insists he's from a place called the fifth dimension and keeps everyone, including himself, show himself off balance.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Could be feast or famine. Oh man, from the horrendous track.
I don't know if that's right. We're looking at complete domination here. That'll do it.
That's the longest name in history. Arm trap cross leg SDF.
Some claim Stardust is the product of an identity crisis. That may be accurate, but one thing you cannot.
The shoulders are down!
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
That neck is seriously injured. The ref may want to step in here.
He got him!
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt.
We don't know what Dean Ambrose is going to do next. And you want a strategy? For anyone going up against Dean Ambrose, you have to be ready for anything. Because anything is what Dean Ambrose can do to an opponent during a match.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurt.
Here's the cover.
And it's
out.
He got the shoulder lock.
Dean Ambrose is not going to go away that easy.
He's in big trouble.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Look out! Did you hear that splatter?
That didn't
sounded
connect.
Like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket.
Apparently.
You know, Michael, Ambrose is so out there. Attacking him first might strike him out.
Maybe I should actually see if...
Once a body part is identified as weak, it continues to be the focal point of an attack.
You can't blame the person. If it's working, you gotta do it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
I think this is good strategy.
The shoulders are down.
And the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here?
Some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
By Stardust. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Can't run it, count.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as he's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Dean Ambrose is not going to go away that easy.
Not this!
That's it. He's done. What a finishing move.
He's got the shoulders down.
This could be it.
Two.
What a huge win.
You want to check out High Impact Sports Entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
That was a voice inside me. I'm not wearing that Ambrose's face mask. Oh!
Look at this! This was a match. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
That's... Oh, satisfying.
Here's your winner!
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
That's
a-
I am not going to earn all trophies. I struggled to earn even a couple. That's still going. I just don't know what to do now, because no one's watching, so I don't know. I don't know. Okay, no. I won't say he's a good princess just because, you know. feel like I should do something special. Oh, actually, while I'm here, I will actually go through my games list. Oh, there's one person now. Okay, so I have WWE 2K16. Obviously, it's 1.4 Kings Casino and Slots, which I probably won't stream. Batman Arkham Knight. I've mentioned that before, but I'll mention it again. Legacy of the Duelist for Yu-Gi-Oh. Tetris, good game. She says everything while she's yawning. Life is Strange. Look at Batman 3. Injustice Gods Among Us. I love this game so much. Look at movie video game. WWE 2K15, so that's on digital download. Are there any... Okay, and I have... What else is there? Look at Marvel Super Heroes. The Last of Us, which I haven't played in a very long time. And that's it. So... Oh yeah, I have to get rid of you. I know how to get rid of that. But I have a lot of games, so... I've got... Assassin's Creed Syndicate Unity. I've got Assassin's Creed Unity on my PlayStation 4 that I just haven't actually gotten around to installing yet, even though I've had it for like a year. I've never actually installed it, so might take it back to EB Games and just get my money back because I don't think I'll play it. So that's all the games I had, so if anyone wants me to see like play any of those games, I can. What do I want to play? Let's play an Iron Man match. Superstars. Mikey Whipwreck just looks like a really bad CAW. Oh. Actually, I wonder why as the Miz. Why does it automatically always go to Seth Rollins? Does that happen with anyone else? It does with me all the time. Let's go against Ric Flair. What are the match options? Momentum will be normal. It will be Survivor Series 14. It will be Rest Select and Iron Man match. Extreme Rules 2015. Is that match? My internet is so good. Hooray! I'm a little less peeved off. And those sunglasses don't look like they are sitting on Miz's face properly. Quality is actually pretty good. Get ready, it's good.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I didn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. He's got him. Ric Flair is a force within the ring.
Beta version.
Not today, too fast. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
And so, what are your thoughts right now on the Miz?
King, I don't think there's ever been an athlete in the WWE I've been more enamored with than the Miz.
Boy, I can tell that's a fact. It looks like they'll have to have your lips surgically removed from his back.
About that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. You know, the Miz may have started out on a rough road here in WWE.
Okay, well done. Match options, that's what's in. Display counts on.
Give him his due. Miz has become a decorated WWE champion. Miz has been a tag team champion, United States champion, intercontinental champion, and WWE champion. Let's face it, Miz has done it all.
Oh,
I've heard it from countless superstars over the years, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, that this arena in Rosemont is their favorite arena to compete in. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Let's speak of the cruelty. Moves like that put entire careers on the line.
Yeah, you're right. This is going too far. No need for something like that.
King, you're right. You have to give credit where credit is due. Miz, he deserves tons of it. Miz has held every championship in WWE's modern era, some of them on multiple occasions. We didn't talk about his Slammy Awards and that Miz is a Money the Bank winner. The boy's been kicking tail and taking names. Looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Well, Miz deserves praise for each of his WWE.
Can you guys hear it? I can't hear it.
Championship reigns. I'd also like to point out, just for the record, that I was one of the earliest Miz supporters that came on WWE programming and said, yes, Miz is awesome. He must have some trophy case at home.
I had to keep going back to my Miz.
Yeah, I remember those days, but any way you look at it, Miz is a decorated WWE champion. Whether you agree with what he's done,
by the Miz. He's setting up. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Sticking to avoid that.
Great offense by the Miz. No blood loss between these two.
Distinct personality in the entire WWE than that of the Nature Boy Ric Flair. And it doesn't take long to see that. The robes, the clothes, the cars, the women. There's no such thing as too much of a good thing for Slick Rick. Here's the cover.
Look,
they
don't have three reversals.
Now
that I think about it.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Today, too fast.
Okay. I'm so paranoid about that, by the way.
Beautiful counter.
Nature Boy could execute a reversal with such style.
Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. A move like that is...
He thinks he has it. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Oh, no. Ric Flair still bait.
Look at this hole. They have him here.
The destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
This could do it.
Maybe he is.
Who did that?
And he scores a decision.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Beautiful count now. The Shamans are down.
On the offensive here.
What a shot. That did some serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
And he lands a crushing neck breaker.
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
The referee is waving this one off.
I don't blame him. That's the right thing to do.
Like, you don't have to want to go ahead, which you should. I've done a lot of single night manager ones, that's for sure. Well, since no one's on, I'm probably just going to end it here. I've been going for nearly an hour, but I'm just kind of tired from dealing with just this in general. So I'll probably be back on tomorrow, especially if it's working a bit better, then definitely. Anyway, I'll see you guys all whenever I stream next, and I hope you all enjoyed this. I'm sorry if I was in a bad mood. It's just a lot of stuff has happened. So anyway, thank you for joining me. Love you guys. Bye.